sparrow turns the big boat chase the squeezer. When they got to the never sink locks, they went up in the feeder. They both went up in the feeder. There was a girl named Sary Jane and her lover Samuel. They courted long and happily on the D&H Canal, on the D&H Canal. They loved each other tenderly, and the Rosendale folks all said that ere the boating season was o'er, these lovers they would wed, these lovers would wed. But they never did, for Samuel died. They buried him with a shovel. They put him all of 6 feet down along the 12-mile level, along the 12-mile level. And ere her lover was dead 1 week, the neighbor soon found out that Sary Jane was planning to wed a junk dealer from Rye.